Oh, hello there.
Hi, Dr. Michael.
Well, since I do need a partner, will you be willing to help me right now? If you are, please watch the rest of this. So, I will be giving you a full thorough tour of Minecraft and Devran, because that's where my TARDIS landed. This is my MC TARDIS 2000. It is fully functional, and it can go from past, present, and future. So, let's get started. Right now, I just landed at Devran. It seems to be not time. This is my TARDIS, and yes, it is way bigger in the inside. Devran seems to be some terrible wasteland. So, let's choose somewhere else to go. I do not want to be in Devran anymore. Onia. Or not. So let's get started. First we have to... Let's see what Exonia is. Oh my. We have some landform over here. But it seems to be hard to get to, so let's get started over here. I need to form a bridge. So I will be making some out of simple dirt. First, what this is made out of. So, I'm calibrating and mycelium. Strange. Never heard of it. And I've been to many planets, and I've never ever come across this idea. So let's start to get crack-a-lackin'. Or as I like to say, allons-y. Oh my. Oh my. I must fail there. And I cannot. And I mean not risk losing my trusty sonic screwdriver. So let's get started with simple wood. Getting wood. Cutting wood. Very fun. Anyways, so we should have about 20 pieces of wood. Alright, since we have 12, some right here. Seems I was lagging. Alright, so let's get started with a crafting table. Make some sticks. We need something to fight with. We need wool. Sorry, I have to do this. Sheep, where you go? Oh, there you are. Some wool. Some food. Hope it tastes good. Well, you don't see that every day. It seems to be raining in a snow biome. And it makes no sound. Must be the type of planet. Oh my! The TARDIS! Oh no, this is not good at all. This is not good at all. The TARDIS. The TARDIS is in complete danger. Hopefully I can find some sheep on my way back to the TARDIS. It's too much better. Anyways, almost at the TARDIS. We need to get back inside the interior of the TARDIS. I'm almost at the bridge. We can make it. Yes, we made it. Just simply run inside. I seem to have left my table there. Workbench. So I'll place it here. We need to create a bed. And here it is. Probably sleep right here. Well, TARDIS should send us somewhere else. That sounds about good. Sonic screwdriver, let's get rid of my old. Guess I can. Oh my! No! It appears Sonic is in transit when I ran out of the time vortex. What am I gonna do? I just need to rest. I had a hard, rough day. Now let's just... my. Time vortex in transit still. It's been a day already. Well, that's getting quick. Rest is still. Let's go. What a beautiful planet. I could live here. Although, there might be creatures, but there's only one way to find out. Who knows what other islands are here in this insane universe? What kind of species, creatures, plants, food, we'll never know, but now we can.